Buddy? Welcome to episode 2 of Terraria. Anyways, we are going to be playing this. So, I got the beekeeper and stuff from my brother. And I explored both sides. And for some reason, the Angor's house. Angor? The guy moved into the Angor's house, so I have to go all the way to the ocean to finally actually, have help from the guy. That's annoying. I also got some other stuff like this. And very soon, once again, Hardwood, this will become a two-part series. Anyways. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was gonna go ahead and some king slime again. I'm trying to get the slime out right now, so yeah. Anyways, let's get out of here. Oh yeah, I also explored. There's also a underground desert. I explored it and I got a lot of loot for my brother when he joins. He gave me just a lot of good stuff like this. I could shoot the space gun infinitely. I also defeated Skeletron once. Well, I guess the only time. Anyway, yeah. What's if you kill one of the NPCs if it's a Vidadol, then it's on Skeletron. Anyways, yeah, obviously it has to be on that. Because it's not making sense. Anyways, yeah. So I'm gonna go look for a Crimson Altar real quick. I just did a lot of work by myself off cam. I'm sorry if this is confusing, I just, you know, my brother actually gave me stuff on his good account. Oh no! I do not like the chargers. Come on, get beat on. Oh well. This one. Still looking for that Crimson Altar. I mean, like, I know where it is. There you go. There are the Crimson Altars. So glad I have warring tiger gear. I also did a lot of exploration. Got the bee's knees by destroying Queen Bee. I hate thorns. So annoying. Oh, I forgot. I have to be going in the caves. Get out of here. Oh no. I like the darkness here anyways. Yeah. So let's do this. Can I? Yes, perfect. I can craft a king slime. This is slime crown for some reason. I'm gonna have to teleport home. Oh yeah, I also got some other stuff like this magic mirror. Get this demon eye banner. Let's defeat this boy! This king. So-called king is about to die. Is he called king if he's not? Oh, hello there! If it's a 5% chance of him dropping the slime saddle, then why does he usually drop it very easily? This is the sixth time I'm destroying it. Oh no. Fighting him. I destroyed him all five times. He spawned in a slime rain. That was the first time that I summoned him three times. Oh wait, no, this is the fifth time, never mind. Very huge slime, you know that? You know that? Pokemon, looking boy. You are huge. Well, huge but not dangerous. Ish. Oh no, if my character dies, that'll be the end of this fight. Come on, get Beak on, get Beak. Come on. No! Beak on! Get Beak on! There's so many bees following you. How are you still alive in this game? Die. Supposed to be dead by now. I am using all my mana. This guy? Oh no, oh no. Yes! And what did he drop? Oh no. Let's see. I'm gonna check my inventory. Come on. Come on. Oh no. He dropped. Slime banners. That's not it. Where are those? Where's my slime saddle? Hey, where's the slime saddle? I want the slime saddle. I'll be so angry. This guy didn't drop it. The so-called king. Do you think it's because my inventory is always full? Oh no. I need a slime gun. Dang it. Oh well. I need a mansion shackle. What's that useful? What's that useful for? Well, I'm gonna need a load of gold. If I wanna get my slime saddle. I need better defense. Like, I only have 29. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep my set, though. So I need better stuff. I need the Goblin Tinker. I need the Goblin Tinker so I can get this stuff. This is, yeah. I need to put all this warding. I need to make all this to be good reinforcements because I desperately need the defense. I need a Goblin army to come. Yeah. Brighten this place up. Seriously, it's pitch black. It's so dark. Okay. Get Beak on. A couple more beams. There we go. Okay, why is everything dropping so much mana? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I need that. is a den, actually. Because I wonder what a den would have in it for me. Especially this den. Very sus. Okay, thanks. Okay, oh no! There's so many dangerous creatures and animals here. How do I survive this place? Survive this place? Survive this place? Oh, I like and I don't like dens. Die, lion swarmer. Nobody wants to right now. What do you have? I'll take whatever is useful. Oh wait, I need those bottles. I should have replaced them. I guess I'll do this. Actually, no, I need the gold. I'll put that there. Okay, I have to store my items. Seriously. One thing I don't like about dens is commonly just walking through the den and see like 50 ant lions charging at you. Like 50 ant lion chargers and swarmers. And ant lion creatures just charging at you and like, oh no! That's one thing. Although they're good with all the resources. That's one of the only things I like at dens. They have a lot of resources in them. I thought there was like this little thing that chased my camera. The dark trap was in there. I'm like, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, get beekeepered. I wonder why a beekeeper is called the beekeeper. I'm not gonna question anything. Yeah, take that. Take that. Green boy, whatever color you are, boy. I don't know. Green boy, turtle bean. I just like beans and turtles. And should I be quiet now? How about now? Like I have to be talking for this YouTube video actually to have confidence, right? Okay, I'm just gonna have to pause this video. Nice. Oh my gosh. Fleef. No, I don't want that. Actually, I don't need it though. Wait. Some good stuff. Oh. I don't know. I guess I could give that to my brother. The guy is going to be joining. Or the person is going to be joining the series. And I did all this work off cam. I think I should have done that. So, their play toy, I guess. I guess not. Well, oh no. Okay, how am I in the surface? Do you mean the dens? Wait, it was just in here. Hold up, so many ant mines. Too many ant mines. Oh no, I'm out of ant mines. Oh, thanks, swarm of bees. You killed the ant mines. Good. Ooh, nice fossils. I don't think I need them anymore. Desert fossils. You know, I need the bars, some king slime, and get my slime saddle. Oh, nice. Here we go. Just popping literally everything I see. It's in my way. This place uses up, like, all of your torches, I guess. For a good reason, actually. Well, in my case, very good reason. Oh, okay, good. Hold that ant mine. Like this video if you do not like ant mines, or like or this. If you don't like ant mines, then no, comment down. Make sure to give me tips on my ARC series and the Naga series. So, comment. Because, well, you want more of my ARC series videos? Or do you want a special? I need 10 likes on one of my videos if I want to make a special. So hurry up. Video with 8 likes on it. Just need 2 more likes. 3 more likes on another video. I just need 10 likes on one video. Like 10 likes in total. You don't have to give like a billion likes. Like 10 likes all over again. Just need likes if you want my special to happen. I already know what I'm gonna be used for. Alright, we got this is not as good then as I expected. Okay, now we know that dens are almost entirely useless. Other dens and water things. Doesn't mean they're like the most useless things ever. Well, the underground. The underground desert is very good. This is just a den desert. The DDT, I guess. Is it called? Okay, whatever, Mr. Swarmer. Black Scorpion! One shot! Whatever! Please die, Mr. Charger! Let me curse about you. Oh, I'm sad. I'm like Stars Wood, but I don't give a B. Get it? B. No? Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna start being. I'll start being quiet at least. My thought's not windy right now. Good, because, well, I'm trying to pass through this area. Can't wait until I'm finally prepared for all flesh. I need the lava layers. Which I need obsidian for. Whatever you call it. Boy. I'm not going home. Where's the time traveling merchant? Hey! Where's the traveling merchant? I know Lan's arrived, but where is it? Hope it's at the end of the map where I'm going. I know you're alive. I know that. But where are you? Think of that Mr. Traveling Merchant, okay? Where's the darn traveling merchant? I'm so good. Just die there. That's it. I'm gonna quit. I'm not. Usually the jungle has the most stuff. The rank word. Explain. What? What? How's the rank word biome in? Okay, whoever watches this video completely, explain. That is just the most glitches. Glitches crimson biome ever I ever saw in this game. So I saw crossover. Okay, good. Now all I need is just Froggy Toad to die. Yes, Froggy Toad must die. Because it's Froggy Toad. And Froggy Toad is Froggy Toad. Right? So that means Froggy Toad. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Turtles. Say I like turtles. I like turtles. Not yellow slime. He likes yellow slime for breakfast. Nobody, exactly. It's not even mentally healthy for people. You agree? I mean, that's obvious. Why am I even saying this stuff? What am I even saying? Chest. That's a man eater. Manteer. I don't know. I just want to fight Queen Bee. I wonder if the larva has respawned. Any arena. I just really need an arena. Came here for the gold. I might as well just get the beam out until this one map is finally available. Don't tell me. Oh, okay, good. I'll tell you this is not good. Okay, where's the skeleton spawner? not even nighttime. It probably is, but what? Did you see that? Wow. Oh, this is so confusing. This entire area is so confusing. This valley. The valley here itself is so confusing. Oh, there is. Well, there is a close area to it. Gotta find the bee itself. Please go, honey. Bah! Wait. Please go, honey box. What am I saying? Help me. I don't like this. Let me out! Thanks. Oh, nice, there's some gold there. No, I don't want ninja stuff. I don't even use it. I actually trash it whenever I get it, most of the time. Okay. Let me have the gold ore. Gosh. I see a problem. Let's fix my crosshairs. Jujutsu. Please wake up, Mrs. Dingy. Do I just have to destroy the area? Oh, I hope they give me your mount. Where's the larva? I think after I destroy the larva, that's it. Yeah, I don't think the larva really respawns. What do I need? Resummon. I know I need hands. I need hive. You get hive. Okay, so I have hive. Got hive blocks. I believe in honey blocks. Leave any honey box. Get those honey box. Guys, I'm interrupting my video. Sorry for that. Alright? You need to craft it. Our man. Sorry for everything. Why isn't this traveling merchant spawning? They haven't spawned on the minimap. I have no idea where it is. No idea. Well, where it was. Thank goodness this stuff isn't slippery. Honey. Box. Stuff. Very good. I have defense. I just can't do that though. They need to craft it. I know I need honey, I know I need hide. And I have everything. I know I need. Possibly get. Can I craft the thing again? Do I need any blocks? Has it got everything? I got this. I got this. I got everything I need to make the thing. Whatever it was called. I need. I'll be right back again. I'm back. I have no idea what I need. This is necro helmet, blah blah blah. blah, bleed, flux, how much. You also have 5 defense. 6 defense. 5 defense. So that would be 11. Oh, I still left more. Look, bunch. So angry. Okay, I'll be right back. If you're talking, please don't mind it. Just try not to listen to it. So apparently I need stingers. Do I have stingers? No. In my trash is two. Which I just took one for 2 reasons. Trash. So. Do I have my team platforms on me? Of course not. Tell me after we turn to base to boots. Oh no, can't I just, yeah, I could just make this, never mind. So I'll put it in the jungle. Grab as many as possible. Okay, good. 170. I think that's on the side though. I think that's on the ledge. Okay, I have no idea. I have to get out of here. How do I close the exit? So I have to make myself a tiny arena. Oh my god. Wow. Please don't mind those noises. Sorry, listen to the noises that make. the gold. I need gold. We'll find out later. I need to get out of here. Got the sneakers. And next, there's all the gold. There's all that gold. There's all the gold. All the gold. Get it? No? Okay. Okay, I don't even know if you really get it though. Alright, was it really just 16? Come on, I'm supposed to be better than that. Trash. No, not losing gold money. I'm on me. Not losing gold money. Me. I did not notice all of this. Got all this gold. All this gold. Mahogany. Mahogany. Whatever it's called. Anyways, how? Are you kidding me? Oh well. They make a vine. I don't know. Okay, nice. It's going the way I want it to. Right now. Wait, hold on there. Sorry for the interruptions of the YouTube video. So how please don't mind all about our topic. So I'm going to listen to my dog, like I said. Actually, I'm going to be... I'm done with this video. I'm sorry it was long. So I hope you enjoy it. And bye!